Test. Oh fuck no, why am I breathing so hard? These are my suits, by the way. Oh. I have the great responsibility suit, the ghetto suit, the whoa, calm down suit,
the classic suit,
into the Spider-Verse suit. Oh, this one's pretty cool. The end suit. Don't know what that is. This suit, Purple Rain. Advanced tech suit. I just got this suit not too long ago. Oh, it's not a bad suit. But guess what? Venom suppression. Let's get this suit. I don't know what suit to get. I'm about to max them out. Alright, let's go.
Hey friends, this is part of my series, Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want, with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so, the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inner Demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over, and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, like street cred, not whatever you call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the Inner Demons. At least till Martin Lee, the Demon's leader, went to prison.
We're gonna be saving
the then the Underground needed a target. Enter the Tinkerer, who pointed them at Ross. Till next time, make sure to get at least 15 minutes of sunshine per day. Bye!
What the?
Who puts a cat in a backpack?
Same time next week?
I wish
watch
we could
out!
Be
Harlem!
What do I?
Hey, good to see you. Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
Gotta be scary.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great.
What the?
Get out there and stop some crimes, you two. Is a car.
Look.
I need to call you. Did you see?
No.
What do you mean, no?
You said not to join it yet.
What the fuck?
That you were just gonna be standing still.
Doing it, bro. I literally just unlocked a suit that I think you would like. Look.
Why didn't you tell me so you wouldn't have me
Cause
standing still?
I was like, go ahead and join if you want. I'm just gonna be standing still for like 5 minutes.
You said if you want. I hate when you say if you want. That makes me feel like you don't want me to do things.
What the fuck?
What if I'm like, okay, we could date if
cool.
you want.
Some raft escapees jammed up a street and took hostages. That'll end well.
Did you see?
Is that a cat?
Yeah. And look. I like that about you when I got it. Because you're like an obsessed cat person. No, I didn't see it.
Breaking on the app. Better get moving.
No, but I do follow him. Yeah, you can. Huh? You just don't hear me, that's right, because you're on the phone. Alright, I'll call you later. I love you. Comment something. Will you what? Let me put text to speech on. Wow, I sound like a real streamer.
You said call me what?
Hold on, let me turn my text to speech on.
Okay, but you said call me when what?
No, hold on. I didn't say that. Did I say that?
Yeah, you like call me when. And I was like, wait, can you hear my comments? And then you stop saying what you're doing.
I don't know. I thought I said something else. You could comment something now and I'll be able to hear you. Alright. You could go ahead and hang up.
Hey boo.
Hey boo. Alright. Bye, I love you.
Did you know
either so much
wrapped
out or
it's still getting signed?
No.
Forget that.
He's breaking in.
He's mine!
Out of here.
You guys should abandon your life.
Mission complete.
You're not good at it.
Can you hear me? Similar mission.
Someone's robbing a feast truck. What is wrong with me?
Can you hear me?
You don't sound as loud though.
Oh. Okay. What about now?
Yeah.
Okay, so right now what we're doing is we're traveling 310 meters to the food truck because somebody tried to rob it, like for homeless people. So we're gonna see what we have to do in order to complete the mission, because if we don't complete the mission, then I will fail the city of New York and the Bronx, and I will no longer be Spider-Man. I will be a spider bitch.
The beast driver's not gonna last long against those robbers.
Best streamer.
That's not all of them. Just stay down. I'll handle them.
Where's the rest?
No way in hell I'm letting you in.
Oh fuck no.
You don't want this.
No.
Damn, that's the first time I see somebody get killed in this game. So it's black people. Where'd I go? Where? There's a bad guy right here.
Hola, mijo. Are you at home?
What the fuck?
Doing Spider-Man things.
You failed.
I'm still getting.
Ooh, two people are watching. What the heck? Oh, that's me. I think.
Or he had to shout over sirens.
Or not. I don't know. You'll see me fall.
Even Spider-Man is Mexican.
Mexicans suck at flying, though. But they're good at crossing borders. Look, I'm gonna pull up in there.
Hard to think of something more evil than robbing a beach truck.
Shut up and do what you say.
What the fuck? Got you, bro. Amigo, amigo, don't miss $1.
You should go. The
police will have you here answering questions all night.
We got a civilian and Spider-Man on the scene.
Hold on, I have this text to speech thing too fast. I need to slow it down. I don't understand shit that it's saying. Okay, okay. Try commenting something now. Try commenting what you just said. Because I didn't understand anything.
Damn, Spider-Man is better than the cops.
Yeah, for real.
Hi, Mom. Sorry, a Spider-Man thing interrupted us.
I'm still getting used to it. Reminds me of when I used to call your dad at work.
Sometimes I catch him on patrol.
Alright, hold on. Let me do another one.
East North is shut down.
What's up with people like and trying to shut down a homeless feast?
You're good though.
Thanks.
I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Beast.
Nigga, what the fuck?
Hey Genki, I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Beast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover.
Hey Gloria, what's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can I tell you a story?
They're at capacity.
Yes.
Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed. But in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. Work too hard.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, let me go a bit. Sup, poor people.
Figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
Fine. I've got a nice warm apartment to go back to.
I hear ya.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend.
You're gay.
Feast, or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat.
So boring.
No, that's weird.
So I don't know, we're done this mission.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay, suspicious.
Fucking gay.
We should keep talking to people.
Oh my
Maybe
god.
Maybe I can fix this.
Should let these homeless people suffer. Blankets. I got that.
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, and then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Today I was being amazing and a good girlfriend as always. Then my crazy toxic ass boyfriend tried to shut the window on my arm and he succeeded.
What the fuck? Or did he just get scared and die?
And now I only have one arm and he still asked me for a kiss after he left.
You're stupid. Alright. The one barely touched you. Ow, ow, ow!
I gotta run. Stay warm. You too.
Oh, funny as shit. Really fucking made me laugh so hard because it made me laugh.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Beast right before it flooded. The city swooped in like suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
Do you think sabotage?
Definitely. I need to change into my suit.
My arm. My arm.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off.
Alright.
I think I'm pregnant.
I don't like streaming anymore. I really don't like streaming anymore. I don't like streaming. I hate to stream.
Leads to a storm drain.
Why not?
Clogged by.
Yeah, that's having pretty fun.
No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Like my tricks.
These are definitely the guys I bought at the
We're gonna be sneaky.
Okay, I get the bank heist and the power station, but why mess with Feast?
Let's find out.
You think you'll start running protection again?
Where the fuck do these people come from?
Hey, ain't that why we're here? What was that? Gotta give it to the boss.
We're gonna go in loud.
Never mind.
Tell me who's paying you.
See how fast I am.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just
hold that thought. Behind trash.
Bro, this shit's text-to-speech is still too fast for me.
No, Cole. One valve down, two to go. I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Grab, grab, grab. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again.
I love the cat.
You should get the game. It'll be fun. There you go. This nigga's stupid, bro.
No! Water pressure's too high.
What the fuck? Oh, I had to get it right in the middle.
That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. Hey, sorry. Aside reading, go.
Run up the building, run up the building.
Yep, nope, I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude!
Oh no!
These guys are everywhere! Hey guys! Wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine!
Just don't concern me, Spider-Man!
This is why we don't mess with shelters!
Aquí tienes. If you all left Harlem alone, I leave you alone. Maybe. You could always run.
Gotta feed on the kid.
Electric punch. No.
Now for the pressure valve.
I won't do cool work. Cool work.
Need to turn on the water at the pump station.
Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult coming up.
Whee.
Turn up the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Safe.
Out for the count.
Ever actually been to see the boss? In a cell? They don't let people visit.
Oh.
The only way to contact him is through that video setup in the basement. Weird the guards let him keep a webcam. You kidding? Most of those guys were on his payroll before he went to prison.
Oh, I need to be careful. I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Well,
lights out for you. Took them all out just like that. Hey man, I just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Whoa. Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
The one who's their boss is Kingpin.
Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got the feast. Able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there and make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on, prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
That's so cool. Entrance.
Spider-Man? The new one?
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Oh, yeah, listen. I was fixing the water
you
system and I noticed your shelter
skinny.
Was affected.
Yeah.
Should be fixed now, though.
That was you?
But I just passed a mission.
Inspector just came by. Said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, we've got... I don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. That's both.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help. From Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
Why is she flirting with you?
I don't fucking know her. She's gay.
I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh, yeah. She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
In Hungary.
Damn, nigga. 100. What is this? Oh, this is where the last mission took place.
Tell her about every cracked rib and supervillain with a vendetta?
Look.
That is tough. I never had to face that question with May.
I worry if I'm too open, she'll stress out. But if I hold back,
yeah, that's it.
She'll stress even more.
Damn, that's a lot, bro.
Pretty good with stress.
Transit too.
I mean, she did go toe to toe with Roxanne. Talk it out. Find out how much she wants to know.
All right, these people, the ones who are about to fight, are like,
that's all New York.
Yeah, you want to see the tallest building in New York? Show the whole city.
Just wait till you gotta figure out health insurance. Let me tell you,
premiums
get nuts after 3 freak accident detached retinas.
Something to look forward to. All right, thanks, Pete. Take it easy.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Looks so cool.
Look at my cat. Suits.
Poor cat.
Why? Unlock. Hold on. Bro, imagine what you feel in your stomach while you're dropping like that. Fuck.
He just being thrown around in the book bag.
Make the cat throw up.
Probably thinking he gonna die.
Twin Towers. The other Spider-Man appears in this one, Peter Parker.
Blow them up, haha.
Haha. Blow who up?
Blow up the towers.
Yankee, I'm at the Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. Come the whole package.
Peter Parker shows.
Yeah. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. See what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down.
Let's shut it down.
Might be something behind that door. Door's locked and reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
How the fuck do I power up the door?
I have to follow the power cable. Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
Oh, hold on.
If new form was as volatile as people were worried about, wouldn't the labs have exploded by now? You forget what happened to the plaza? The plaza didn't explode.
I need to be sneaky. What the fuck?
Totally different thing.
Those guys with a vision like that, they can see me when I'm camouflaged.
You're done.
So I killed them first. What did I do to them? Oh, I have an idea. When this guy gets close to here, I'm gonna do it in the middle. Maybe they'll all get attracted.
What do those guys do?
They will literally try to kill me.
What type of mission is this?
I have to take this lab down. But look.
We've got an intruder. Weapons are all on top.
Take five.
RX-56. 7, what's your status? He's not responding.
Oh, and those old motherfuckers.
You have orders, Master Spider-Man!
Check on Bravo Team and see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, on some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Anything bigger than what Uncle Aaron sent to the cops?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests.
Those flames? They make me stop using my core powers.
Like any stray bark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simply works better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than
the tag be fighting.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Taking you down, Spider-Man! Deploying origin!
That's so cute.
Oh, I died.
Could you donate money to me?
Hey guys, could you please donate $5 to me, please? It'll really help me out in the chat, on the group chat. Thanks. Oh, what the fuck? I gotta restart? Oh, hell no. I'm gonna fucking finish this shit real quick.
My ex hit me with his minivan, so you should feel bad for me.
Fuck these users. It's pushing so hard. Oh fuck, I'm a fucking dollar.
Is it hard to take them down?
Yes. What the fuck? Fuck this mission. I regret doing this. What a show off. That's what I get. That's what I get for being stupid. Alright. I'm just trying to be like.
Wouldn't the labs have exploded by now?
I'm just being stupid.
Be sneaky.
Alright, I'm gonna take my time with this.
Totally different thing.
If I'm sneaky, maybe we. If I'm good. Maybe we could, maybe you have a surprise for me? Maybe. Oh, motherfucker. I fucked up.
Neutralize!
That's the problem with these people. They fucking see what I'm about.
We have a surprise for you if you do finish this mission.
Oh, okay.
You're so good. This is so intense.
Okay, I cleared them all out.
Now for the reactor.
I don't know if making you sick is worth it.
I have to. I gotta stop them from making more new form.
Good job.
And I got a surprise because everyone went inside.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package. Get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
I wonder if those...
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Mm. Hell yeah, what was my surprise? Should I do another one of those missions? Let's see where there's one. Oh, these people are pretty hard too. And then there's another one down here. Did I do that one already? No.
Something you've been wanting.
They're breaking stocks.
Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet.
Or something else.
That's right. The new
the
Spider-Man.
Only hint he might give you is adrenaline.
Okay. If you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up the
place,
send them my way,
and
I'll feature them.
One
time,
more hint, please.
10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
If there's more enemies down here.
Hey, Danica. I'm at another hideout.
Can't give you any more hints.
Just reorganized my notes from the podcast series, and I am ready to dig it. Go find that jammer.
Kick her out this building.
Yeah.
I get another surprise if I beat this one? Without dying? Oh, what the fuck?
To give you.
Damn, that's a lot of people. I have to go for him first.
Okay, everyone, stay alert.
What the fuck?
You're so good at this.
Oh, because I made him fly. Who wants a piece of me? Well, there's only one guy left. What a fucking coincidence.
Jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates.
They're regenerating. Okay.
As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room.
Destroy this place.
Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style.
Oh, there it is.
Found the jammer.
Oh, what the fuck?
Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Okay, now to wire that to the elevator. Man, I'm good. Cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jam.
Perfect. I'm just gonna give the police a nice tip. And help! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help.
Oh.
Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war underground in the Maj. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Bro, I'm drinking too much water today. Let me go pee real quick. Pee really bad.
All right, I'm back. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. What is this? Oh, hell no. I don't want to try this shit. Fuck that.
Folks, the Beast Centers have been rough go ever since their founder, Marshall Lynch, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nick. But I believe in the Beast Centers because I knew him. The brave woman who literally gave her life to keep the goat. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging blow. With us, Lord, director of the home.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. Half of Jerry. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you there, because we have a strict policy
and this is
not
the last
saying anything
one
that will get me sued. Incidentally, I'm pretty
nope,
sure
that is not
Spider-Man
the last one. This is
going to
be the last one.
He wasn't Spider-Man.
And then I'm going to unlock a new suit.
Thanks so much for joining us,
but
Gloria.
I don't like these because it's really hard.
Everyone, if you want to be a real hero, not like a certain masked man, donate to Beast. Jared, cut her mic before I end up in the poorhouse.
I'm back.
Oh, I want to go pee. I'm back too. I was saying that I'm gonna go to another one of the hard missions so I could unlock a new suit. I'll show you my suits right now.
Yes, please.
These are my suits. So this is what I call the ghetto suit. Pretty ghetto. Pretty fucking ghetto. Looks like something I'd wear when I'm out on a rush. Ah, I got a pimple. And the suit is alright. It's called the Great Responsibility suit. This suit. I don't know what the fuck this is.
So ugly.
Which one? The tracksuit. Decreases damage from ranged attacks by 25%.
That Ooh. One's okay. Ugly again.
What about this one? The strike
ugly
suit.
Ugly again.
What about the strike suit? What do you think about that one? I think it's pretty fucking scary.
That one's scary.
I'm angry. What about this one? This one looks like some fucking gay shit. I don't know. It just looks gay. Gain bonus on empowered for performing air tricks.
Like a creep.
And there's this one. The animated suit.
Looks like a teacher.
I know. And then the end suit, which is some shit that looks like this nigga looks like they're about to go rob people. This one looks pretty cool. I mean,
I like the animated one.
This one looks pretty cool. I don't know. I don't know about it though. And there's the Into the Spider-Verse. After I got this one, my game started glitching. There's the classic suit. And then the pro.
The light one is really cool.
The light one? Which light one? This is the one that I wanna.
Yeah.
This is the one that I wanna unlock.
but I gotta unlock. I gotta finish the missions first. Oh, let's change my suit though. Which one do you want? This one?
Is there no original suit?
No, because this is Miles Morales.
Like in the movie.
No, because this is Miles. This isn't the other Spider-Man game. The most original one is this one. This is like the, well, this is just fucking good. I don't know. Like, this is probably, oh, there's not original ones.
Hello, ghetto.
I know.
So, Nako.
Alright. Buy this one.
I like the Miles Morales. Keep it suit.
Keep it suit. Which is like this one? The keep it suit. Which one?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna go through all the names and you type the one you like.
Okay.
I don't have this.
You're going too fast.
Oh my god, you can pause it, babe. I'll restart.
Miles Morales.
This one. Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Hey, Genki. I'm at another Roxxon lab.
Cool. Let's shut down another reactor.
I miss the cat though.
What a whoop some ass.
How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Door's down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty.
I don't like the new Spider-Man.
Why not?
I prefer Peter Parker.
Keep connecting them.
Me too.
did it. Overriding the lock. Done. Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
We're still in loyalty.
All right.
What do you mean? Neighbor found out I worked for Roxxon and tried to get me kicked out of my apartment. What do you expect Roxxon to do?
I'm gonna try to be super sneaky with all of them.
Out for the count.
I don't want to get caught either, fuck.
Got him sighted.
Oh my god. I need the cat. I need the cat. That's the problem. I just need the cat. Hey fans, donate $1 to bring the cat back. Fuck no.
Lindsay Vitella donated $1 to your stream for loving you.
The win for Spider-Man.
We've got an intruder!
Shut the fuck up. Yo, on the crack.
You're done.
Just hang them all one by one.
RX-42 isn't responding. Check it out.
Out for the count.
lab is all about manufacturing research to vet Nuform and cover up how dangerous it is.
All at once. Now everyone knows what Krieger was doing.
You're right. Just the sort of press Roxxon deserves.
Fuck. You ain't shit without your riot shield, bitch. Trying to hit all of them and I accidentally pressed the wrong button. Motherfucker, this shit's so fucking boring.
You know, we're staying loyal to the government. It'd be nice if they stay loyal to us.
What do you mean?
A neighbor found out I work for Roxxon and tried to get me kicked out of my apartment.
What do you expect Roxxon to do?
Fight for me. At least they can do for sticking by them.
Try to be super, super sneaky this time.
What does the danger thing mean?
It means I can't attack him because if not, everybody will find out.
RX-22. Yeah, no response. Nearest unit, check his last known.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Yes, sir. On my way.
My ass is itchy.
Yummy.
Boy, what the fuck?
Oh man, so this lab is all about manufacturing research to prevent a new form and cover up how dangerous it is.
Well, it was. Now everyone knows what Krieger was doing.
You're right. Just the sort of press Roxxon deserves.
Man down, we've got an intruder.
Yeah, me, nigga. These people are really hard to beat for some reason.
It's so interesting.
Fucking scary, that's what it is. How many people are left? Headshot. That was... Oh! What the fuck?
Keep him out of the air!
They came out of nowhere.
Bro, for real. That's fucking hard.
Absorbed a lot of new form. This isn't gonna give your kids three eyes or something, is it?
I have to shut this.
You should see. You should play the storyline. It's a really sad. It's really sad, honestly.
Never gets easier.
Lab's powered down. Upstairs is your way out.
Something useful in that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day?
Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies to Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah. They're way more corrupt than I thought.
Between you and your uncle, I guess messing with Roxxon runs in the family. I'm just along for the ride.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
Alright, let's see. Where's one of them we got to? You can get unlock that new suit. Yay! So that's gonna be the last one. Oh, what the fuck? I'm max level. Hey, you don't want to fucking work, bitch. Oh, that means I can finally max out. I'm maxed out.
Hey, pod listeners. This episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magi. Yes, that Magi. The old school crime family.
Honestly, then, there was no I think the underground considered themselves a new I'm pretty sure, I'm 100% sure that if you play it, I'm pretty sure you could beat it in a day.
They wanted respect, so they
the thing is that I just started late.
Out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magi.
I think it just take like maybe 4 hours to beat it.
The underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead. Jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month and you can stick to it. Goodbye.
Well, about a foul, but I didn't.
Are you not gonna sleep?
No. I bought a monster on my way here, so I'm just gonna stay up. But I haven't drank it yet.
In criminal news, it sounds like there's a weapons deal happening.
Should we go stop that weapon deal? What do you guys say? Yes or no? I'm gonna let you guys vote right now.
You're gonna be so tired at work.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Let's stop this crime.
I'm sure that weapons deal is totally legit. But I should check it out anyway.
Motherfucker.
Those better be water guns. If they're not, guess I had to stop you.
What the fuck do you think we're going over? Get the fuck out of here.
Give me your best shot!
I'm back! Now stop driving!
Oh, I've never beat one of these. I need to do it because you're watching. Yes, I did it. That's the first time I ever keep the car up. I always fail.
Keeping the neighborhood safe from rock song weapons. Spider-Man style.
You're so strong.
Thanks, baby. I don't know.
Your finger know how to move fast.
I'm a lot of tip of voice.
Yep, this is it. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs.
Hi, Miles.
Oh, what the fuck?
Working on accessing Roxxon security now.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I think this one's gonna be a little harder because...
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine.
Another locked door.
It's just the last one.
I power it, you open it.
For me, buddy. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Yeah, this is gonna be the hardest one.
Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
Be extra sneaky.
Come out! Spider-Man's here! Engage on sight! Where'd this thing come from?
3, 2, 1. Ooh, should have had him to work today. Shut the fuck up.
Now that you've drained a couple reactors, how are you holding up?
A little sore. And I got a real bad case of dry mouth. But everything else feels fine so far.
Just let me know if you start sweating new form or turning red. Reactor is waiting on the main floor.
One, two, three, four, five, six, that's a lot.
Your comfy bed.
Com check, RX-43.
Me too. I wish we were cuddling right now.
Check his last known. Copy. Checking position.
Alfred count.
I wish we were cuddling in bed. Shirtless. Fuck.
RX-73.
Fuck you, nigga.
That'd be quicker than that.
No response. Check it out. 10-4. Checking now. Requesting backup. Don't let
Nigga, what the fuck where these people come from?
You shouldn't have come here!
Finish you off, bitch.
It's so hard for them to die.
That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor.
Powerful dance. That's how my ass will feel sometimes.
Bet? We'll never know.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Please don't come to life, creepy rocks on armor. Could see if there's some rocks on dirt in that computer before I head out.
Right, but I don't care.
Hey, Roxanne. If there is a room going around.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxanne's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Alright, supposedly now I should be able to unlock a new suit. There we go. Matter up. What side of mission is that?
Since we shut down those underground hideouts, recruiting stayed down and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's awesome, Danica! Couldn't have done it without you.
Matter up. Oh, this one.
Hey, right. Team effort. So, I was looking through some of my files. It looks like the Tinkerer was working on some secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
Maybe I should grab it before someone else does.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked.
2658. Got it.
Alright. I'll tell you who the Tinkerer is, but play the story first.
So you Once can... you do that mission, could you get the suit?
Yeah.
Whoa.
2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
No fucking way.
Oh, I'm digging this.
That looks cool as fuck.
Think that'll do it? I kind of think Danica for a tip.
I like this suit.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput.
It's so,
so
cool.
So are the reactors.
Finally. With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
I think it's
good.
My favorite.
I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
All right. Pretty cool suit, if you ask me. Fatty. I like the suit. Alright, I'm fuck with it. Alright, I'm gonna call you. Look, this is Rhino. My neighbors. The Underground. Roxxon. Aaron Davis. The Prowler. Rick Mason. Simon Kruger. Jefferson Davis. 710 pounds, goddamn, what the fuck. 5'7", 127 pounds. 5'10", 5'8", 5'9", 5'7", 140 pounds. Alright, let's go kill this crime reporter and then I'm gonna head out.
Making
weapons deal out in the open like that?
Keep freaking dealers like this, and no one is
pretty bold.
I like my chance. People need to sell. Buy 40%. Actually, you complain, so, well, I'm speaking.
Look, I'm about to fuck all of them up right now real quick. I'm gonna try something I've never tried before.
You know, I don't do house calls since Del robbed me last.
Insult your customers when they ask stupid questions and make stupid complaints? Yeah, every time.
This stuff's good, right? Tested them myself. Quality assurance, you know?
Huh. I like that.
You got style.
Thanks.
Honestly, couldn't resist trying them out.
Don't blame you. I mean, bullets to pierce steel.
And they've got that quick reload action.
Roxxon, seriously next gen. So how much?
Price is up from what we discussed.
What? You trying to rip me off?
Stealing.
Good. It's a bad day to mess with us.
Really?
Be more subtle next time. Well, you know, just don't do crimes.
The suit is...
Okay, we'll talk later. Call me.
No.